Welcome to Work in Progress. In this video, I'll be modeling four Tau drones: the Missile, Command Link, Pulse Accelerator, and Grav Inhibitor drones. I decided to put all of these into one video because they're pretty simple to do and I didn't want to have to deal with making four short individual videos. As I rewatch these recordings, I usually write down anything I might have to say during them, and more often than not, I don't really have that much to comment on. I think when we get into more complicated material, I'll have more to say and express, but for now, you won't be hearing too much out of me. One thing that I started to notice about myself when I start recording is that I seem to want to model things as fast as possible, I guess to make it seem like I'm really good and know what I'm doing. What ends up happening is that I lose focus and I often can't seem to figure out what I'm trying to do, and it just makes things a lot more harder on myself. So to fix that, I almost have to force myself to slow down at first before I start picking up a good tempo. I think the biggest challenge I have is trying to model something with little or no reference. The gun drone had lots of reference for it since it was one of the more popular drones, but something like the Command Link drone doesn't have that much. My main source of reference for this drone were two pictures of a front and side view. Even then, the focus of those pictures were of Commander Shadow Sun.